sacks in his career at Nebraska. But right now, the Cowboy defensive line is just teeing off on the Charger offensive line, and Brad Sorensen is